Eight things mothers hate. 1, when you go out. 2, when you don't go out. 3, when you eat too much. 4, when you eat too little. 5, when you sleep too much. 6, when you don't sleep enough. 7, when you answer her question. And 8, when you don't answer her question.
I believe in you. You can do this. Come on, you're almost there.
Here's your dinner, Luke. I know it's not much, but I had to make something quick because we gotta leave the house soon.
What do you mean? This is the nicest looking meal I've ever had. Mom, what do you think of my new jeans?
Oh my gosh! They better have given you 50% off for those, because only half of them are left.
Huh?
Son, I may be 80 years old, but I've got the body of a 20-year-old.
Uh-huh. I'm sure you do, Grandpa.
I do.
Oh yeah? Prove it. I saw your pin.
What?
No, you didn't. Yes, I did. What is it then? It's 1010. No, it's 1818.
Wake up, filthy.
In today's gym class, my son is going to be joining us. And believe it or not, around 10 years ago, he used to actually go to this school. Pretty cool, huh? Luke, do you mind going to the back and getting the jerseys?
Yeah, for sure. Garbage up.
Mom, look at my palace.
Oh yes, it's very nice, sweetie. What have you done?
It's not that big of a deal, Mom. I'll clean it up.
No diving. Empty?
Now what does it say?
Empty. 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 Empty.
Hey Mom, can I?
No.
I was just asking if I could.
No.
Hear me out, Mom. I just want.
No. No.
Fine.
Hey, didn't I ask you to clean the house today?
Well, I tried asking you if you wanted me to clean the dishes, but you said no. Then I tried asking if you wanted me to vacuum the house, but you said no again. I even considered doing your laundry, but you just kept saying no.
Oh.
Can I please?
Yes. Yes, you can.
Okay, thanks. I'm going out with my friends. I'll be back at 1 a.m.
No, thanks.
What? Why not?
Don't you remember? I'm Mr. Short, Skinny, and Nerdy.
Hey, are you that guy that everyone's been talking about who can only hear every second word? What? Oh, R-R-U-U-the-the-guy-guy-that-that-can-can-only-only-hear-here-every-every-second-word-word.
Hello?
Hi, Mr. Davidson. This is your son's principal speaking.
Yeah,
I'm just phoning to let you know, because I think you should know, your son got into a fight.
Oh, did he now? Can I speak to him?
Sure. I'll hand over the phone right now.
Hello?
Am I on speakerphone?
No.
So, who was it? The kid that's been bullying you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, did you beat him up?
Mm-hmm.
Attaboy, that's what I like to hear. Don't ever let anyone disrespect you, okay?
Yes, sir.
We should go get some ice cream to celebrate. Would you like that?
Yeah.
Okay, but make sure you act sad for the teacher.
No, no, Dad, please, no, please, no, no, no. Why didn't you show up to dinner last night? I'm sorry that I couldn't make it. And that's why I cheated on you and went with someone else. Wow, I was at a funeral. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I didn't know that. Who died? My feelings for you.
All you do is sit on that phone.
No, I don't.
Then what do? I sit on the chair.
That one thunder boom last night was insane.
Yeah, it shook the whole house.
Good morning, guys. Good morning, Luke. How was your sleep last night? It was good. That was a pretty crazy storm last night, hey? What storm?
Hey, honey, can you do me a favor?
Sure, anything for you.
Can you kill a lion for me? Are you crazy? Request something else.
Okay, then. Can I go through your text messages? Where's this lion you want me to kill?
Alright, sir. I got your x-ray back.
Uh-oh. The way you're speaking about it doesn't sound very good.
It's exactly what I'm afraid of.
Really? What is it?
Skeletons.
So, are you gonna wear your new shoes today?
Yeah, why else would I buy them?
Oh, I don't know. Just try not to get them dirty on the first day.
Yeah, whatever you say.
So, how was school today?
Good.
Did you learn anything new? Oh, did anyone compliment you on your new shoes?
No, Mom. Nobody cares about my shoes.
Okay, class, now I want you guys to discuss your answer with the person beside you.
So, what'd you get? Do you even know how to do this question?
No.
Me neither.
Luke, I have a riddle for you. What has to be broken before you can use it?
What has to be broken before you use it? A glow stick.
Nope.
Yes, before you use a glow stick, you have to break it, or else it won't work.
That is true, but that's not the answer I'm looking for.
Your heart.
Before
you can use your heart, it has to be broken by someone first.
Nope, that's still not it.
I don't know, what is it?
The answer is an egg.
This hotel sucks. Why? What's wrong? Last night, I got no sleep. Every 15 minutes, this loud banging noise woke me up. Oh, I'm so sorry. How was your guys' stay? Terrible! The guy in the room beside us was snoring so loud that we had to bang on the wall every 15 minutes to wake him up.
The test results are out. Come with me and we'll go see them. I'm with my dad. Can you look for me? And if I fail one subject, text me good morning to you. And if I fail two subjects, text me good morning to you and your dad.
I'm Dr. Davidson. I hear you're not feeling very well.
Yeah, for like the past week now, I've just been really lightheaded and dizzy. It looks like I'm gonna have to draw blood if that's okay.
Okay. And I'm done. Thank you for your patience. What do you think? I named him Mr. Vessel.
Aww.
Wait. Listen, class, we only have a few minutes left, so I'm gonna come around and hand out tonight's homework. It's only 3 questions long, Luke.
Oh, perfect. That won't take very long then.
Luke, do you have any homework? It's getting close to bedtime.
Yeah, but it won't take very long. I'll do it in a couple seconds. I better go do my homework. Actually, it only take a couple minutes. I'll do it in the morning. Okay.
What can I get for you to drink today?
Just a beer, please.
Why are you so down today? What's wrong?
My wife and I got into a fight and she said she wouldn't talk to me for a month.
So, what's wrong with that? The month ends today.
Miss, I finished the work. The work. Oh my gosh, I'm calling 911. Hey, no phones in class, but he just passed out. Hold on, I'm coming. Alright, what is it you want me to see?
Watch this!
I'm watching. Hey, don't do that! You're gonna hurt yourself!
I'm fine, Mom. I've done this thousands of times.
This is my favorite room. It's the office. Are there any ghosts? Any what? Does the house have any ghosts? Oh, no, of course not. Dang it. You want ghosts? It's just, I don't have many friends, and I'm gonna be lonely here by myself, so I'd like some people to talk to. Well, I'm sorry, but there's no ghosts here. Shall we move on to the rest of the house? Excuse me, I'm in the middle of a conversation. Oh. With who? I'll take it. Honey, I'm home from work!
It's my dad!
Oh, how's my little boy doing?
What's he doing with his hands on his face? I've never seen him do that one before. What the heck? Did he just disappear?
Peekaboo!
Okay, that was a good one.
Hey babe, can I ask you a question? Yeah, what is it? Does your family pray before you eat dinner?
No.
Why not? Because my mom knows how to cook.
Mom, after you're done shopping, can we get McDonald's on the way home? No, we have plenty of food at home. Can you ask Mom if we get McDonald's on the way home?
Okay.
Oh my gosh, is that snow?
No!
It's sugar! Mom, can you pass me a glass of water, please? Why, are you thirsty?
No!
I want to pour it down the sink! Are you gonna eat those?
No!
I'm letting the chips get some fresh air!
Is everything okay?
I had a really scary dream, and now my stomach hurts.
What was it about?
It was about me eating a really large marshmallow.
A large marshmallow? Luke, where's your pillow?
This video is sponsored by Nintendo of Canada.
Luke, you need to pack your bags for Christmas at Grandma and Grandpa's tomorrow.
Okay.
Why are you sad?
Because it's a long drive, and I'll have nothing fun to do.
Okay, Luke, are you ready to do our Christmas Eve tradition and open one present?
Yes, yes, yes!
Okay, I've already picked one for you to open.
Okay! A Nintendo Switch?
I know how much you've been wanting a Nintendo Switch, and I figured it would be the perfect gift for you to open tonight. This way, you can play it in the vehicle tomorrow, and even while we're at Grandma and Grandpa's. Plus, I got you the 2 games that you were begging for, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe and Splatoon 3, so we can play together, and you can play it with your friends.
Thank you so much, Mom! This is the best present ever!
Overworked mailman. Sure, how many letters? I'm guessing too many. Yeah. Well, it's nice talking to you. Yeah, and before I let you go, I'm gonna give the phone to Luke. Mm-hmm. He would love to talk to you. Okay, yeah. It was nice talking to you. Okay, bye. Love you. Take the phone.
Hello, Grandma. I was looking at you and you were looking at me. I was thinking,
go to market, go to market.
Luke, give me a sentence starting with I. I is... No, always start with I am. Alright, I am the 9th letter of the alphabet.
You're still sleeping? I've been up since 4:30.
If you keep doing this, you're gonna sleep your life away.
I don't understand how people can do TikTok for a living. I know, right? Like, it literally takes 15 seconds to record a video. Well, actually, it could take some people multiple hours because they need to make a script, then film it, and then edit it on a computer. Hi, how are you doing today? I'm fine, thank you. Okay then, get out. Just wait, I got bit by a wolf. Where? No, just a regular one. Did you know you're like the sun? Aw, because I brighten up your day? No, because you hurt my eyes whenever I look at you. Honey, do you want to go to the gym with me? Why? Do you think I'm fat? No, I didn't mean to. Never mind, you don't have to go. Why? Do you think I'm lazy? No, it's okay, just calm down. Why? Do you think I'm crazy? No, that's not what I meant to say. Oh, so now I'm a liar? Luke, what's my Amazon password? How would I know? Because you're young, you should know these things. Did you try my name? Yes. What about my birthday? Nope, didn't work. I don't know then, why don't you just change it? Can you do that? I don't know how. Okay, now you just need to log into your email and change the password. But I don't know my email's password. Mom, can you give me $100? No! Do you think money grows on trees? What is money made of? Paper. And where does paper come from? Everyone get on the line! I'm gonna make teams for the next game!
Go down the line so we're on the same team. Good idea!
One. Two. One. Two. One.
Yes!
Two. One. Two.
Psst, can we switch spots?
Whatever. Two. One. Two. Two?
What?
One. Alright, can I get the ones over there and the twos over here? Breaking news! The knockout battle royale game called Fall Guys just released their new season today. If you think you have what it takes to be the last one standing, then you could play it now for free on all platforms. Finally, something fun to do. What the? Luke, can you go cut the grass please?
I'm sorry, but you suffer from a terminal illness and you only have 10 to live. 10 what? Years? Months? Weeks? 9. What? 8.
Okay class, the books you guys ordered finally came in, so if I say yours, just raise your hand. The first one is How to Talk to Girls. My neighbor owes me $500, but he won't pay me back. What should I do? Okay, do you have any proof that he owes you the money? No, that's the thing. Then write a letter for the $5,000 that he owes you. But it's only $500. Exactly, that's what he'll respond with? Then you'll have the proof. Are you okay, Luke?
I think I broke my leg.
Hold on, I'll call the nurse.
Hello?
Hey, we need you in the gym ASAP. A student just broke his leg.
Just a broken leg? Okay, I'll be right there.
Here, put some ice on it. Mom, I'm really tired. I'm just gonna go have like a 15-minute nap.
Jeez, you need to start going to bed earlier.
Yeah, whatever. What time is it? Oh no, I didn't do my homework.
morning, guys. I didn't finish my homework last night.
What?
Do you even know what time it is? Now sit down. Dinner's almost ready.
You failed the test. And you failed to educate me. Are you talking back to me? Yes, that's how a conversation works.
Happy Father's Day, Dad. I got you an iPhone.
What? You got me a phone? How did you... Where did you get the money to afford this?
The same place as last year. Your wallet.
Is that all you're gonna eat?
Yeah, I don't really like anything else here.
Well, in that case, would you like 2 muffins?
Really?
Yeah, that would be amazing. Okay. Hi, long time no see. How are you? What is this? Oh, you couldn't even make the bed. How do you expect me to stay in this filthy house? I'm leaving. Hey Luke, what are you doing in here?
I'm just about to install these lights on the wall.
Did I hear the word install?
Yeah, I'm just putting up these lights.
Let me grab my tools. I'll be right back.
No, Dad, I don't need your help.
All right, let's get started.
What kind of boys do you like? I like boys with a clean shave. Until I make you mine. Hey, do you like me? I have a boyfriend.
Oh. Hello?
Okay, I think we're good.
Ah! Are you serious?
The doorbell keeps ringing, but there's no one there.
Can I look?
Go right ahead. Where did those come from?
I won them on this app called Clawy, where you play with real claw machines, and if you win, they deliver the prizes to your house.
Well, how can I play it?
You can get it by pressing the button on Luke's TikTok profile.
Did you eat all your food?
No!
I pressed the delete button on my keyboard. Ah, shoot. Did you just spill water on the floor?
No! The floor was thirsty.
Create password. And enter.
Are you human?
No! I'm a guinea pig.
Hey, do you want to go for a drink sometime? Yeah, sure. Okay, how about 10 tomorrow night?
Sorry,
but that's too many. What are you doing there, grandson?
I play Fortnite. I'll explain what it is in a couple seconds. Oh no! The last guy's shooting me!
Quick! Craig a 90! Ah, he got you. Why didn't you build?
How do you know what a 90 is?
Believe it or not, I used to play Fortnite back in the day, and if you want, I could give you some tips on how to build.
Well, Grandpa, times have changed because I played the new Fortnite Zero Build Battle Royale where you can't build. It's been removed.
No building? Wow, I wonder what that would be like. Let's do this. Did you just fall?
No, I'm sleeping.
What'd you get from the grocery store? Just some eggs. Are you gonna cook them?
No!
I'm gonna throw them at the neighbor's house. I think I'm gonna buy this shirt. But are you gonna wear it?
No!
I'm gonna throw it in the trash.
I gotta have a shower.
I was just about to get in there. Hey Mom, can I go to a movie tonight with my friends?
How are you getting there?
I was hoping you could drive me.
I'm not leaving this bed, so unless you figure out another way to get there, you're not going.
Hey Mom?
Mom?
Yes, you're my mom.
Oh, you're one of Luke's friends. How'd you even get in our house? Anyway, he's just in his bedroom over there.
Hey Mom, can I go to Jesse's house tonight for an hour?
Of course you can. What time are you wanting to go? Because I have a meeting at 6.
Oh, That's what time I wanted to go.
You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll cancel it.
Didn't you promise to be a good boy?
Yes, I did, Mother.
And didn't I promise to punish you if you weren't?
Yes, Mother. But since I broke my promise, you don't have to keep yours. I can't figure out the answer to this question.
Which one?
Number 7.
What's the hardest natural substance on Earth? Oh, so out of all the natural substances on Earth, which one's the hardest?
I don't know what a natural substance is, though.
Do you play Minecraft?
Yeah.
What's the hardest natural substance in the game?
Diamonds?
Maybe. I don't know. You guys ready to order yet? Yeah, I'll try the famous Patty Krabby Burger, please. Alright, sounds good. And for you, young man?
Can I just get a grilled cheese sandwich, please?
And one grilled cheese sandwich. Alright, your food will be ready shortly. Thank you. Why do you look so sad?
I didn't want a grilled cheese sandwich.
Well then why did you order it?
Because I wasn't ready yet and you started ordering, so I panicked.
Well, what did you want?
I don't know, like a hot dog or something?
Well, we can just tell him to change it.
No, it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. Excuse me, sir?
No, please, Mom, shh, be quiet, no.
How can I help you, ma'am? He'd like to change his order. Alright, what would you like to order instead?
Can I get a hot dog, please?
Sounds good. See, it wasn't that hard, was it? Hey, did you get a haircut?
No, my hair fell out.
Anyway, I'm really hungry. Do you need food?
No!
I'm just gonna eat some air. Well, you better get cooking because it's getting late.
No!
Really? I thought it was 7 a.m. So is the answer A or B?
A.
B. How could you get that wrong?
Actually, he's right. The answer is B. Alright class, your question for today is what do you want to be when you're older? Let's start off with you, Olivia. I want to be a teacher just like you. Awesome! What about you, Tom?
I want to be a mechanic.
I can definitely see you doing that. And what about you, Emma?
I want to be a rich and famous model and actress.
Wow, good for you. And you, Jesse? Jesse?
Huh?
What do you want to do when you're older?
I want to marry Emma.
Why isn't Jake at work today?
He's in the hospital, but I saw him dancing with a girl last night.
His wife saw him too. Why did you get such a low mark on your exam?
Absent. You were absent the day of your exam?
No, but the boy who sits next to me was. Has everyone copied this down?
No, not yet.
Yes. Okay.
There's a guy on me! Help! No! This stupid game!
What's with all the ruckus down here?
This game is making me mad.
Well, it's just a video game and it's really annoying, so quit it.
Worst player on this team. How are you even on this team? You can't even skate. Well, you're not gonna pass it then. Shoot the puck!
No! Why would you pass it to him? Just shoot it in the net! What the heck are you doing? Oh my gosh, I can't even watch this game anymore!
You're being so annoying.
I'd like a margarita, please. Okay, I'll need to see your ID. You think I look like a teenager? No, I thought you might qualify for our senior discount.
It's freezing out here, isn't it? Yeah, I should have worn mitts. Oh man, what were you thinking?